An investment portfolio should be like a colorful rainbow. Various investments in your portfolio with different risk-return payoff could help you strike a balance over medium to long-term period. Presenting Union Corporate Bond Fund, an investment that has the potential to generate better returns than traditional investments over a medium to long-term period, while being lower on volatility and risk parameters as compared to equity markets. Union Corporate Bond Fund will invest predominantly in AA+ and above rated corporate bonds. Taxation is an added advantage. Returns in debt mutual fund schemes when held for more than 3 years are eligible for long-term capital gain tax or LTCG, making the post-tax returns attractive than the traditional investments. In this table, which is purely used for illustration, a traditional fixed interest investment that earns 7.37% per annum would be effectively 5.18% for investors falling in the 30% income tax bucket and 5.92% for investors falling in the 20% income tax slab. But in case of an investment in a debt mutual fund scheme, which is held for more than 3 years, the post-tax returns come to 6.74% per annum due to the indexation benefit. Thus, one can earn 1.56% more by merely being in the right place for the specified time without adding much risk. The new fund offer period of this scheme opens on May 4, 2018 and closes on May 18, 2018. Agar market ka ho tension, to is fund ko do attention. Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.